to the ground. Lonely but free of...
Okay, so Saturday morning, we're in Prescott or Prescott. We're going to stick with Prescott, okay? It's about 8 a.m. We're about to go to Lone Spur Cafe for breakfast. Not Brian,
nothing. Let's eat.
Homemade oats.
That's right. Amen.
Really cool place. Okay, we're having breakfast at Lone Spur in Prescott or Prescott. We got some chicken fried steak and scrambled eggs and potatoes, bunch of potatoes.
Don't forget that thing right there.
And biscuits and gravy, of course. The coffee's pretty great.
Standard omelet. Mountain Brian's got an ABC omelet.
Chicken fried death.
All right.
Strawberry. We're recording right now.
That was the worst British there.
That was, wasn't very good, was it?
It wasn't at all.
It's not good at all.
On the Bush Highway. Mountain Brian's having a stinker. All right. We'll be right back.
all the way from Prescott this morning.
We don't want to go to jail.
We don't want to go to jail.
No.
Not this trip.
Jared doesn't want to go to jail.
Well, no.
What am I doing?
We don't want to go to jail.
No. It's no fun.
No, we don't want to. No, okay.
Time takes forever.
Oh, the booking procedures.
Yeah.
Approaching sunset,
black and white.
Here at Goldfield Ghost Town.
Black and white would really,
you know, black scene. And white would really just, oh, oh. Look at that, beautiful. Oh, look at Jared, the moon coming up right behind the butte. See that?
What?
The moon coming up right behind the butte.
I don't see him.
Right above it.
I don't see him. Oh, I see him.
This is gorgeous.
One horsepower.
One horsepower, that's all you need.
Ultimate four-wheel drive.
That's so great.
Sunny.
Hi, Sunny. Hey, guys. Hi. Hi, sweetheart. I don't have a peppermint. I apologize. You're beautiful, though. Hi. 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 Hi, sweetheart. You are so pretty. Yes. Yes. Is she? Wow. How old is she?
Oh, she's 10 now.
10? Yeah.
Our sound is very
good. Outstanding. There you go.
So we're at Big Steakhouse in Chandler.
What if I don't have a chunk?
They're both equal?
They're both equal.
Brian got the Caesar.
I got a
chunk.
Jared
and I both got the wedge. No.
So before we pass out, this is our big dinner.
Get in there.
Ribeye steak.
Got some mushies.
Prime rib. And another ribeye steak.
Ha ha ha.